That's the nickel one. Back to the Supermax one. The arrow points at the point where the coating is really close or even over the chamfer. And that's in the foreground there. In fact, I've written close on the side. Now 5 minutes and 20 seconds since it came out of the freezer. I would rather expect it to have come up to room temperature, and the last time I've done it the ice melts very rapidly and there's a transition where water just suddenly appears on the surface in the liquid form. To the eye, and rather than through the video, it's very crystalline and iced out on the surface. Seven minutes in, must be really cold. Oh, here it goes, all of a sudden. To my eye, the coating looks intact. I think that's just beaded water. I'm going to leave it for a few minutes and then I'll come back and wipe it, but that's looking quite good.